Erebus, level 2. This exhibition site was a main focal point of the archaeological dig site at Site 1. Inside the surface of Mars, numerous aliens, caves, and artifacts have been discovered. Good. Very good. What if you want to have a little German accent all of a sudden? That's good. I think the German accent is pretty cute. I think it's very cute. Well, yeah, welcome everyone back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Now we're left off. We just came off from the exhibition site and now... Oh, what the hell? Ooh! They're green. The green glow. What the hell, are things supposed to be elite imps or what? Yeah, I guess, you know, they're gonna fill pretty much the same role. Oh well, at least we got off the elevator, that's a good thing. And now... Let's see... I'm gonna go to shock as I feel like it. Hello? Oh, hello.
UAC has no idea what they're up against.
Really?
They sent us here to die like the others. It killed everyone before we even knew what happened. I couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
The wraith he's talking about?
Go, you'll attract them. Get the hell away from me.
Mm-hmm.
Go, you'll attract them.
Whatever. Mark is tired. Clearance updated, sweet. Also, I'm gonna read this guy's shit. Excavation anomalies.
Audio log for Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we... This dig site. We've seen structures like this before, represented in tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we hadn't seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place, attacking those godforsaken creatures. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. All of us that are left. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. What it was, I can't even describe. The best bet is to seal this place up and get the hell out of here.
Whatever.
It's happened again. I can't believe it's happened again. Lying bastards. We didn't come here for this. No! No!
Ah! I'm betting that's him all over the ground. We'll get ourselves another little video disc till there is that. Ionized. Ooh.
Union Aerospace is proud to unveil its latest tool to help make safer worlds for everyone. Building on field containment experiments in the Delta Labs and the energy production capabilities of the Enpro plant, the prototype ionized plasma levitator was designed to transport hazardous materials without physical contact. By creating a controlled, electromagnetically charged plasma stream, the IPL unit is able to act upon physical objects of light density and transport them between short distances. Initial tests have shown that the IPL unit is also able to act upon charged energy masses, which is vital to modern experiments in manipulating new potential energy sources. With further research and development, uses for this technology would include heavy lifting and the ability to create tractor beams, thereby making low-gravity docking procedures much safer for pilots. For more information, contact the UAC's Advanced Tool Department.
I saw tractor beams already a thing. I guess we're not in Star Trek levels yet. In any case, Enpro plant. Who knew, you know, nuclear power plants were... Bring it! Bring it! Who even knew, you know, that nuclear power plants were developed as weapons? Get the fuck back down and spawn! Wait. Oh shit, we got it. Thank you. Head back. No, no one Hold on, I got this.
Thank you. This fight has only just begun.
So it's only begun?
Marine! Hello, Marine? Come in, Marine.
Yeah.
Signal strength is back to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifacts to recover this obviously capable of incredible power may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Sure, no problem. Must be charged with human souls. Yeah.
Thank you.
society. Just located in the past ancient caverns, the artifact storage facility is a depository for the wide variety of objects discovered within Site 1. Some activity prevalent in these areas, so selection. Blah, 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 blah. We get it.
Recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Erebus labs. A tablet may be the key to understanding some of this. Neil out.
Well, shit.